it will be the best way for the communication, also between the people and the way culture, politics, economy, and also for the education.